Hello, in this video I will show you how to set up eSIM or Apple iPhone 16 Pro Max. So you have to start by opening your settings application, then click on cellular, and now click on setup cellular. Now click on use QR code, and here you have to scan your QR code. And now you have to enter your verification code. And now click continue. Now you can click done. And as you can see, my eSIM is now active. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.